Again, it is Brad Richards centering one in front, reaching for it. Gaborik, a shot by Nowitzki. He scores.
What happened? There's Brad Richards coming down the wall, gets it out front. Nowitzki whacks away. Gaborik finally puts it to the back of the net. But it's Brad Richards' strong board play that leads to this opportunity. You see Richards on his hands and knees behind the icing line as Gaborik puts it in the net. But it's all Brad Richards with a great second effort from Nowitzki.
Grabner looking behind the net. Pandolfo, pretty big hit there from Eriksson, is not necessarily known for that.
Richards ahead to Gaborik on a breakaway. He shoots, he scores! One of the very few breakdowns for the Islanders tonight, and Gaborik makes them pay.
On a good start to this Rangers road trip. Here comes Mcdonagh. Slides it in front, they score! Marian Gaborik! What a play by Ryan Mcdonagh to set up Gaborik.
We got Richards, and when he's got time, get in the open. And that's what Mcdonagh does, makes a play. And then how about this? Patience, and then slides it over to the other side. That is a spectacular play by Mcdonagh. Slides it over to Gaborik, who can put it in.
Callahan, he's tied up. Good keep in by Gaborik. Richards down low to Stepan. Finds Gaborik, he scores! A great play, Marian Gaborik.
Wonderful pass from Stepan to Gaborik, and it wasn't an easy shot because Gaborik had to reach towards his front foot to get it. There's the pass. He had to turn all at the same time, and did he ever get plenty on the shot? Watch, it's kind of towards his front foot, and he has to kind of move to the side in order to get good leverage for the shot, and he just snapped it.
That's here from Alaska, Sam. He has to play well.
Ah, we haven't seen his dad in a while. Set up in front, score! Marian Gaborik makes it 3-1 Rangers. Great setup by Derek Stepan.
The board's held in, and that slap shot doesn't get through. Looks like it caught someone in front, scrambled toward the crease. Oh, what a play by Marty Baron. Puck is still alive. Anisimov was in there as well to stop it. There are 9 players now, 10. Count them, 11, including the goaltender in the crease, but the puck did not go in.
Bufflin on the point that's going to take the shot. Dan Girardi is going to block it. And then watch what happens. Save right there with the butt of his stick. And then Anisimov, once with his stick. Again with his skates. Again with the skates to keep it out. And then big Dustin Bufflin comes all the way in from the point like a fullback and tries to push everybody into the net. What a save there. Help from Anisimov. Not once, not twice, but 3 times. And then here comes Bufflin from the point.
Bogosian and Gaborik to the puck. Now Callahan. Stepan steps off the boards. Delzato for Richards. Brad Richards looks. Stepan left side. Crowd urging the Rangers to shoot. Richards for Delzato. Through all the way. And they score!
Well, they were patient. They tried to move the puck a little bit quicker. I'm not sure if this puck wasn't deflected over to Stepan on the other side. It looked like it hit the skate of Gaborik. So was Delzato going for Gaborik? If he was, it deflected off the skate and ended up over on the other side to Stepan. And what a shot. St. Louis Blue.
Wow.
Davis Payne is out. Ken Hitchcock is the new head coach in St. Louis. Of course, he and Doug Armstrong, the general manager, were together in Dallas.
2-on-1 here for the Rangers. Derek Stepan. Stepan for Gaborik, who scores!
Needed to be a perfect play, it seemed like, to score on Pavlik. The Rangers strong on the board. That's Anisimov, and here's the pass again. Freeze him, wait. And then the perfect pass to Gaborik. He had to put it in a place where Gaborik could shoot it right away. That before Pavlik could get over and take everything away. And for Stepan, the pass was absolutely perfect. You can't make a better shot than what Gaborik just did.
Pressure on. Gonchar gave it up to Stepan. He fights Gaborik. He scores! Great!
And they got it. Turnover, Gonchar with the puck, bouncing, rolling puck. You saw how quickly Anisimov was on top of him. He forced him to get rid of it. Stepan read it perfectly from one side. And, of course, as we've talked about, he seems to just find the open man. And his passing is brilliant.
Right. Falling on the play is McCulloch. Slow to get up. And here's a two-on-one the other way. Gabbert moving in. Marian Gaborik scores. Shot that time. High on Anderson. And it's 3-1 New York.
Carlson. Block. Good play by Stepan. Two-on-one with Gaborik. Stepan looking. Gaborik shooting. He scores.
You'll see a body come sliding across. He has to wait for that player to get past him and then go over the stick with the puck. What a play.
Lines early, and they have won six straight games here, but now they seem to have some of that old feeling back as they go to work on the continuation of the power play. Richards on a cross. They jam at it. It's an over. Yes, it is. Gaborik has scored a power play goal, and it's 4-1.
What puck movement by the guys in blue. Face-off win by Richards. Then get into your area. Go where you're supposed to go. Richards up high. Gaborik going to a crease. Takes the feed and eventually runs up to the back of the net. Ryan Callahan doing what he does best. Jamming the net. That goes off of Brooks Orpik. Gaborik's the last blue sweater to touch. But watch 44 and White. It's going to go right off his foot. Yeah.
Team leading 11th goal of the year for Marian Gaborik. Second power play goal for him this year. And the deficit for the visitors is now 3.
Is it off the glass and out of the zone?
I don't know if you notice this, but on the side of your glasses, it says objects look bigger than they really are.
And he's off to the net. Pass to Gaborik. He scores!
Carolina, who was skating to start this period, but now they just kind of backed off. Beautiful pass. I mean, that is freezing the goaltender by Anisimov. Freezes him, and then he just slides it over.
Don Mitchell, but the Canes get it out.
Now, this is a key time in this game. Of course, long second period change, but New York has gotten their forecheck going.
Anisimov over the line, walks in. There's a chance. There's a goal. Marian Gaborik on the change. It was a two-on-one, and the Rangers have the lead.
Boy, Whitcomb beautifully up to Anisimov. And Anisimov, boy, I would have thought that he would have shot that puck. Of course, Cam Ward has to think he's shooting the puck. Derek Jocelyn, his job is the pass.
Richards back at the point. Into the corner. Centering pass scores! Gaborik, and it's 3-2.
You can't let Gaborik be wide open like that. It's a difficult play. This is a good play by the Rangers. You've got to give them credit on the 5-on.
12 seconds left in the penalty as Mitchell brings it back in again with Buffalo changing. Left it there. They score! Off the goal post, the shot by Gaborik into the net, and the Rangers with a power play goal have a 4-1 lead.
See what he does with it. Outlet pass for Versteeg. He's one-on-one with Mcdonagh. Waits for reinforcement, slides across ice. That first shot blocked away by Henrik Lundqvist. And now Stepan with speed goes the other way. Derek Stepan cuts left. He takes a big hit and goes down. Good play by Mike Weaver to read that. Now that shot stopped. Rebound, score! Marian Gaborik jumps on the loose puck and backhands one home. It's 5-1 Rangers.
What a play again by Stepan. He not only takes a huge hit, but he gets up and makes a pass. Here comes the speed by Stepan. Beautiful hit right here. Boom, down he goes. Gets back up, finds the open man. Shot, rebound, goal, 5-1 Rangers. What a game this has been. Stepan with an earlier goal that was a highlight reel.
Play goals in 8 of their last 11 games. Delzato for Gaborik. He's in. He shoots and scores. Marian Gaborik. It's a power play goal. On, but he scored soon after. One player came out. Giveaway. Gaborik. Save. Rebound. Score. Marian Gaborik stayed with it and has tied the game.
First one. There's Yandle. Has it. Misses it. Save, and he stayed with it. I mean, you just don't see Keith Yandle make a play like this the way he handles the puck. Mike Smith had to make a great save and give Gaborik credit for just staying with it.
1-1 the score. 4:35 gone by, third period. Step on, Gaborik. Knocked away, Anisimov. Backhander, off the post again, and the rebound put in. Marian Gaborik. Rangers lead, 2-1.
Was close, but Anisimov kept control of the puck. Anisimov drew it. It looked like there was a save, and then off the crossbar and right over to Gaborik. Gaborik tried to whack it in on a midair.
15 seconds to go. Rangers started slowly, but finished strong. Gaborik to the empty net and puts it away.
Energy left, not much left in those legs, but he just turned it on and puts it in. Stephen Stamkos has
tomorrow night, right back at it. Rangers and the Flyers, a preview of the Winter Classic. Nissan Rangers game night with Al Trotwig at 6:30. Rangers and Flyers at 7 o'clock, right here on MSG Network. John Gianone and Joe Micheletti will have the call. And the Rangers score! Marian Gaborik! Gaborik does it again. That's 5 in 3 games. Rangers lead 2-1.
John Tortorella wanted a discharge. Taking the draw was Anisimov. He went forward, set play. Gaborik went right to the net. He gets it. Look at that. Set play. Beautiful. Absolutely perfect. Right to the net. Gaborik just taps it in. Anisimov saw something, and he elected to go forward.
That game at Prudential Center. Now here comes Gaborik on a breakaway. Gaborik is in. He shoots. He scores!
They win it. He looks. There he goes. Takes off. Set play. The puck goes off the boards and the glass. Now the speed. The great wrist shot. And that quickly, the Rangers turn this into a 3-0 game.
Post-game coverage. The Barrett shot blocked away by Lundqvist. Up the boards, out of the zone. Racing for it, Gaborik to the empty net. Scores! Stepan makes his way up ice. Stepan with Gaborik. Gaborik to shot. He scores! Rangers win it in overtime, 3-2.
Here comes Stepan. He already knows that Gaborik's over there, and he gives it to him with plenty of time. What a shot. Time and space. Gaborik, the great goal scorer, rifles it just inside the post. What a shot. Bam.
Gaborik.
Haglund shot into Seidenberg's legs. The Bruins have a traffic jam. Krejci one-hands at the center.
In the middle of a line change, finishing it off. And you had three forwards a little unsure of which lane to cover, and that led to some contact.
Haglund tries to saucer it middle. Gaborik scores! Last chance for the Rangers in overtime. Richards has room. Slips it low. The backhander by Kellyanne. Save Rask. Richards save Rask. Gaborik scores with 3.6 seconds to go. The Rangers win it in sudden death on the power play goal.
Take a look at it. Richards stepping in, trying to freeze everybody. Goes down low. Callahan back in. Save Rask. Rebound. Richards again halfway up the net, but the third one. Gaborik able to get to it, and with under 4 seconds to go in overtime with the major penalty deference, the power play for the Rangers. They end up with the extra point.
And they hang on to first place in the Eastern Conference. Gaborik with his second of the game. Tough way to lose a hockey game for Boston.
Second try, got it out of the zone. Crowd quiet here. And MSG, Gaborik will try to make them loud. There's the shot, and rebound! He couldn't get a good shot off, over Gallup took care of it. Nisimov to it, 10 seconds in the period. Stepan turns it back around for Gaborik, muscles it in front, and scores! 5.1 remaining on the clock in the second period. And it squeezes through Brizgalov, the Rangers have the lead back.
Well, the Rangers were prepared to play until this period ended. Marian Gaborik had been eliminated by Andre Mazaros, but then the puck came to him. Still not sure where that went. I think it might have squeezed under the right arm of Ilya Brizgalov. But he ramped it up, his own paddle. He went with his stick and reached. If he'd stayed compact, I don't think there's anything Gaborik could have done.
1:13 on the power play as they move back up. Cross ice pass for Stefan. He flips out to Richards. Richards shot, redirection, score! Marian Gaborik tips it past Bobrovsky. The power play goal puts the Rangers back on top.
Bickle back the other way. Gaborik breaks to the net and he scores!
Well, it's been a key matchup. Here's the turnover. Mark Streit got caught up the ice. Remember, he's been the key man for the Islanders against Gaborik tonight. And Gaborik hasn't had much room. Streit goes up on the offense. The Rangers do a nice job defensively.
Haglund leaves it for Gaborik. Alzado for Gaborik. He's in! He scores!
Ends up hitting Gerby. You'll see the net move. That's Gerby going into the net. And now Michael Delzato wants to get control. He takes off down the far end. He's the open man. And then what a pass coming up. Boom! On the tape. And Gaborik, as he's done 28 other times.
And Anisimov going forward with it against Brandon Sutter. On the board. Fickle, good play to stop it. Getting it to Gaborik. Gaborik heads for the net and shoots. And Ward makes a save, and it bounces in! Gaborik may have gotten a piece of it in the crease. Rangers lead 2-1.
Sam, I believe you are correct. That puck bounced in. He made a good move first to the middle. Carolina gets the faceoff, but they don't get it out of the zone. Rangers keep it in. Nice job by Bickle. Now here's the move coming up by Gaborik. Strong move, cut to his forehand here. There's the shot. Now the rebound up high. Gaborik keeps going and looks like he got a piece of it on the other side. There's the shot. Gaborik keeps going to the net. Up in the air. Yes, sir. Right off the shaft of his stick.
Mitchell set up top of the crease. Brewer went down hard. Stepan looking to Gaborik. He scores! Marian Gaborik!
There's some room on the other side with Brewer still trying to get up. And then the perfect pass, and what a shot off the crossbar and in. That was Stepan that ends up with this pass. Waits. You know, he uses...
Long shift for the Rangers defenders, but it's a 3-on-1 developing ahead. It's Gaborik and save made by Thomas. Play to the outside of the back. One-time drive by Delzato. Stop made by Thomas.
Well, this all starts back at the blue line. Stu Bickle's going to throw this puck around the boards, and Dennis Seidenberg decides he's going to try to keep this play alive on a bouncing puck. Now it's all Rangers. What a great chance for Marian Gaborik. Tremendous stop by Tim Thomas.
He made two great stops, and then finally there's only so much he can do. You can't get... There's a second real good save. He makes off Brad Richard. Tougher in the net from his left to his right there. Almost impossible.
And then it was Seidenberg that gave the puck.
Stepan Richards comes out. Gaborik. Score! Score! Rangers win!
The Atlantic Division.
I'll tell you what, Richards was so patient. He wanted to try and get a shot through. It wasn't there, but he drew enough players to him that left Gaborik open. And this wicked wrist shot by Gaborik goes up high. Nabokov looks like he just got a piece of it. There wasn't much room as Urchina came out to block it. But Richards, what a game he played. And ends up setting up Gaborik for the game winner.
Jersey and Yoroi Joe, a first-round draft pick of the Rangers back in 2006. As this drive here goes just wide of Kimmler. Rebound, score! Gaborik on the doorstep has given the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
A good job of controlling the puck and getting it back to the point. The shooting lanes are full. Carolina does a good job at that. But Brian Allen isn't able to get across to Marian Gaborik, who reads the boards. This is his territory. He knew that puck was going to come out quickly, and that was as good as a pass. He's hanging around in front. He knows exactly where that thing is going to come out. It comes right to his stick, and Ward can't come across and make the save.
And I've seen enough hockey at this time of year to know that those teams that are out of it can be mighty dangerous. They play a loose brand of hockey, and they can be really difficult to put away at this time of year. I remember even the Penguins being in that position and doing it to teams prior to this golden era of hockey that we have in Pittsburgh right now. Here's a chance down the slot. Score!
Is so elusive. There was way too wide of a gap between the Penguins defense and the Penguins forward. When this Penguins, look at all the forwards at the blue line. Look at the space. Gaborik explodes into that space, turns it to the forehand. Brooks Orpik is a little deep in front of his net because he's attending to a Ranger. Then he tries to move up and engage with Gaborik. But the Penguins forwards way at the blue line, the defense in front of the net. Way too wide of a space. That gap between defense and forwards for a guy like Gaborik, and he capitalizes. It's 3-2, and the Penguins have not got a shot in the last 6 minutes of this one.
First goal in 14 games for defenseman Cody Franzen. And the Rangers believe this game is tied up, and they're right on the money. Off a faceoff in the attacking zone, a floater got by Jonas Gustafsson, and it's New York and Toronto tied up 1-1, and that might be the life the Rangers needed.
And there's that matchup you talked about. The Leafs have been dominating in the faceoff dot. They were 62 going in, but just a bad break. A deflection right off the shin pad of Dion Phaneuf. And another great example, Glenn.
Here's Richards. He'll lob in front. Gaborik scores! What a sweet pass from Brad Richards to Marian Gaborik.
A turnover by Dion Phaneuf, but he gets his feet over the line and then curls back, makes the perfect pass, a little saucer. Just great instincts, understanding where the line is. Watch, he gets back, doesn't touch it there, gets his stick in position, doesn't panic. Perfect pass and five-hole on Gustafsson.
Pittsburgh was losing to the Islanders 5-2. Here's Gaborik. He scores! Marian Gaborik continues the hot goal scoring.
You'll see the great hands of Gaborik right here. Gets it on his backhand, kicks it to his forehand. Here it is again. There. And then the quick release off the post and in.
Lundqvist with a big save on Pacioretty.
Oh, yeah. He can set players up.
Georges was taken down. That stick decided by Price. Richards for Gaborik. He scores! The Richards-Gaborik combination works again.
100, but they've got it this year.
Chara's blast hit short to run, and it leads to a break the other way for Gaborik all around. He scores!
Chara just hammers the puck. Jordan Caron is in front of the net. It cripples him. Look at the rebound all the way out through the neutral zone. Chara hesitated for a second, seeing his own player go down. By then, Gaborik is gone. If you're Zdeno Chara or anybody else.
Stopped by Strowman. Good play. Stall.
Down to Callahan. 10 seconds to go in the power play. Under a minute to go in the second. 4-1, Rangers leading. Strowman to Gaborik. He scores! Marian Gaborik! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 5-1.
That's the second time in Philadelphia this season the Rangers have scored three power play goals in a game. What a shot. He gets this on his forehand, and Marian Gaborik has to turn. He can't shoot it off the pass because he's on his forehand. Here it is. So he's got to turn and all in one motion release the puck. What a spectacular shot. Good pass from Strawman, and then this is it. Takes it, quick turn, release with the wrists and the hands, and that quickly it's in the net for Marian Gaborik.
Third power play goal of the game. There was just 1 second left on the power play. Gaborik with the goal.